Hello guys, welcome to Anonymous Tech. Today I'm going to tell you how to jailbreak iPhone X iOS version 14.4.1. First of all, as I install the check run latest version 0.12.2, I right click on and show packages, then go to macOS and then open terminal. Just type terminal. After open terminal, just I copy, drag and drop the check run. First I clear it, close it and again open the terminal, and just I drag the check run to the terminal and space and type minus C and OK and just enter, and then as you can see my iPhone is disabled. I just turn off my iPhone and I just go into PwnDFU mode. Just continuously press power button and side button, release the power button. As you can see, I release the power button and continue plus side button, volume down button. And here you can see the jailbreak will start. Now I press the power up button and power down button continuously to go to diagnose mode. Because the USB connectivity not support in disabled iPhone. And here you can see the jailbreak begins. Here you can see my jailbreak is on booting. When you see the message all done, it means jailbreak successfully done. And here you can see all done. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel. And if anyone have any query, then can DM me and message me on my Telegram account. I will help you on a video call and as you want. Please like my video if you subscribe, like my video and subscribe my channel.